Hey guys, so for any of you who have been surfing YouTube for any amount of time at all, you all know who PewDiePie is. Well, anyway, he's got a video called Congratulations out, and you'll be able to figure out what is going on by this video, but pay close attention to the lyrics. I will have the subtitles on just in case they aren't on already. And this is just one YouTuber of many, because I think all of us are doing it actually, supporting another YouTuber. So as fans, I'm asking you guys to reach out to him and support him as well. And by the way, I can't get that damn chorus and that song out of my head. I'm gonna go on down to the country road. I'm gonna ride my... Anyway, I knew that was gonna happen because what did I tell you about that song? It's catchy as hell, and I hate it when a song gets caught in my head. Enough about that. On to PewDiePie. Congratulations is the name of the song. Let's get it. He had, it was T-Series, that's who he had this little, I don't want to say a fight or a disagreement, but it was a little contest, I guess. And for anyone who knows who T-Series is, I mean, it's actually like a company, it's a corporation. PewDiePie is basically one person. He might have two people that help him with his channel, but he is a one-person entity, and it's just him against an entire corporation in India. Is it in India? Is T-Series in India? I think so. It might be. But let's just watch this and see. I haven't seen the video. I've just heard about it. I've been told about it by my other reactors, and they have told me to please, please, please play this. So this is what I'm doing. Here we go, guys.
T-Series! It's your big day! Incredible job! I know we had our differences, but today, I just want to tell you!
Hey, congratulations! It's a celebration! Party all day, I've been waiting! Congratulations! It's a celebration! I just want to tell you that I think that you're amazing!
Hey, congratulations to your corporation!
So I'm guessing T-Series won, whatever they were doing. I think it was to get who reached, but it looks like this is more of a diss track than an actual congratulations. I think he's being sarcastic about this, because it says right here, guess to beat one Swedish boy, you need a billion Asians.
Asians, yeah, you did it very nice, and all it took was a massive corporation.
Yeah, you did it. Very nice. All it took was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Oh, PewDiePie! I didn't know you had it in you, dude. This is a diss track. You guys know how much I love diss tracks. You go, boy.
Corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one. Hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated.
That's what it was. That's what it was. That was the thing, to find out which channel would go number one on YouTube. And he got beat out by T-Series. I hope you did it without doing anything wrong, right? Is that what it said? Now you're number one. Hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oh my God, this is awesome. Awesome.
By selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see. It's right there on Wikipedia.
It's right there on Wikipedia. It is too. Sell pirated Bollywood songs. Man, if you don't want your dirt to ever be found out, then don't put it on the internet or don't let anyone find out about it, because Wikipedia is evil, man. They will post that shit in a heartbeat.
Your past being held against you by the media. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Did you see that? I'm sorry. I don't mean to stop this like every 2 seconds, but look at this. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. And right here it says Bushan Kumar of T-Series for huge tax evasion? Oh my god.
And that's illegal, yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke. India, I'm sorry about the memes, you're the best. I love my Indian bros. From Bombay to Bangladesh, I'll take on all the world for you. I'm a heavy hitter, about to cause a genocide, so you can call me. I congratulate.
Oh my god, no he didn't. Did you guys catch that? Okay, first he says, I'm certain you haven't had collusions with the mafia. For legal reasons, that's a joke. And he says that twice. Then he goes into the, for serious, Indian mafia. Then he says, oh, come on. Please don't kill me, that's a joke. India, I'm sorry about the memes. You're the best. I love my Indian bros. From Bombay to Bangladesh. I'll take on all the world for you. I'm a heavy hitter. This is the one that's kind of cringy. About to cause a genocide. So you can call me heh. And he leaves the rest of the word off. But you know he's about to say, you know, it would have been Hitler. Because that's what would have fit into the rhyme. I don't know, PewDie. That would have been a low blow, dude. You just don't... You don't bring up Hitler in a conversation like that.
You can call me. Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. Party all day. I'm moving away. Hey, congratulations. It's a celebration. I just want to tell you that I think that you're amazing. Congratulations. Congratulations. T-Series saying cease and desist. Had a problem with me telling them to hold their defecation.
T-Series tried to sue you? Basically a restraining order on you? Had a problem with me telling them to hold their defecation, basically to hold their shit. I can't believe they filed suit on you.
But let me educate you, silly. That's not defamation. T-Series can eat a dick. Still not defamation. Suck my fucking Swedish meatballs. Still not defamation.
Suck my Swedish meatballs. No, that's not defamation, by the way. It's not defamation of character. You can't, I mean, and telling them to suck a dick, that's not defamation of character either. Because you're not attacking their character. You're just insulting them. There's a big difference, guys. People don't know that. You need to watch more People's Court in the morning. Or Judge Judy. She'll straighten your ass out and tell you what defamation is.
Defamation. Did you know that Indians have poopo in their brain? That's a blatant racist lie. Yeah, but still not defamation. India got YouTube figured out. That's it, son. How about next you figure out to fix the caste system?
Oh, so true. I don't know if any of you are aware of what the caste system is like in India. I mean, we run on a class system here where we have a socioeconomic system in place here, but it's a class system basically. And England runs runs on a very similar principle than we do. I mean, big surprise. But they have a caste system in India. See, in the socioeconomic system, the capitalist system, you always have the ability to move up. Like, if you were born in a lower class, you can always do something to move up and become in the higher socioeconomic system. That's what capitalism allows you to do. You can come from dirt poor, and if you work hard enough, you can move up and become a billionaire. In the caste system, which is C-A-S-T-E system that India has, it's almost like a pyramid if you think about it, only because there's so many. If you are born into whatever level you're born into, that means your family has been in that at that level for however many years your lineage goes back, and you and your children and your grandchildren and your great-grandchildren, your entire family lineage heading forward will always continue to be in that class. There's no way that you can move up or down within the caste system. You can't. That's why there's so many millions of people in India who are, the poor is just, the amount of poor in India is staggering. And that's why you see also a lot of Indians immigrate to other countries. So that way they have a chance of a better life someplace else. They'll immigrate here, find a lot, immigrate to Canada. There's a huge Indian population in Canada. There's a few in England, although I don't think there's many, but that's why, because in their own country, if they were born in the lower or even in the mid, it's still not that great. It's still not good. That's what the caste system is about.
Maybe all those apples solve your crippling poverty, but looking at T-Series past, I'm guessing not probably. But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party, just hit a pot, some bottles with a 9-year-old army. Non-alcoholic, cause I had a real problem, but we still have to live it like we're about to kamikaze. So this is it? Thanks for sticking with my channel, ever since I was a nobody screaming at barrels. Yeah, this is it. It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world I would rather give me watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world.
I'll give you a bro fist, bud. This song is unironically better than anything put out by T-Series, and that's pretty epic. Also, watch these videos. Felix actually looks HD in them for the first time in 86 years. Aww. You know, I love how he can take, like, a negative thing like that and kind of, in a way, spin it. I'm sorry, puppy. I didn't mean to kick you, but you're taking up the whole couch. He could take it and kind of spin it into kind of, like, a fun, happy thing, but while he's doing it, he's also dissing T-Series. I would expect nothing less from PewDiePie. I think that's awesome. I would really love for you guys to head on over to his page and If you don't want to subscribe, that's fine, but at least check out his videos and at least hit a like on this one because he deserves it. He's one of the YouTubers that has been here pretty much from the beginning and has worked his ass off. And, so support you, PewDiePie. I mean, it's one guy with a couple of his friends, you know, just one. It would be like if I was going and competing against Warner Brothers. I mean, it's just ridiculous, you know. So anyway, that's congratulations by PewDiePie. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And what else? Damn straight. Take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.